Sussex. Gaumont British News was the only newsreel to draw attention to the case of 11 pedigree dogs sentenced to death for sheep worrying. Now on appeal, their owner, Miss Slattery, has obtained a reprieve and they will not be destroyed. The appeal was against the slaughter of 11 dogs for an offence which probably had been committed by only one of them.